Now we start exercise 9.1. First part is a maze. The length of a rectangle is 2 meter and its breadth is 1 meter. Find its perimeter. Rectangle shape is that way. Length given 2 meter and breadth given 1 meter. That line also 1 meter, 2 meter. Now find first write length of a rectangle is equal to 2 meter. Next breadth of a rectangle is equal to 1 meter. Now find perimeter of a rectangle is equal to, then perimeter of rectangle formula is 2 into length plus breadth. Now 2 length 2 meter given 2 meter plus breadth given 1 meter. Now 2 in bracket firstly add both 2 meter plus 1 meter 3 meter. Bracket means multiply. 2 multiply by 3 meter is equal to 6 meter. Now perimeter means length of all sides 6 meter. 2 plus 1 3, 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 1 6, 6 meter. Now perimeter of rectangle is 6 meter.